Spirits Association and Innovation Association.
What?
You see?
Hmm. What's that? Interval?
What's that? What's interval?
Interval? I don't know. Oh, high low, high low. Gets more difficult, easier, more difficult, easier.
More easier, more difficult.
Yeah, alternate. Yeah.
First of all, as we look at the region, the countries in ASEAN, for instance, have gone a long way into removing intra-regional tariffs, have gone a long way into participating in supply chains that bring
things
together. More can be done, and in particular in relation to non-tariff barriers, there is more to be done. The movement of people and the mobility of the union, without having a good and robust option like the union, would be a wrong approach.
Where Indonesia is concerned, the IMF has projected a positive outlook for the economy. What kind of risks are you seeing? What is the government going to do to improve its fundamentals?
We are thinking, though, that more reforms need to be developed and implemented. And I think the tools are important. There's a lot, you know, setting up the policies, putting up the framework, organizing the procurements, having a proper status of public-private partnerships is one. Implementing
okay.
Is the other
Wait.
One because it needs to be done.
Wait for me.
So continuing to develop the social safety model and trying to reduce inequalities is also a really a good the Indonesian women have to be part of that process and they have to participate in the economy and be given a chance to accomplish what they can.
Gentle. Yay, done. No, no playing like that.